Dementia has been a neglected subject in medicine. It was not considered important until the 60s and 70s. Recently, also because we are now living longer, many people are living beyond 80, 90s, even hundreds. There are lots of people now in Japan, and the oldest man in the newspaper died today, 112 years old. So we are going to see more prevalence of dementia, and you will see in your clinic. So if you don't see dementia in your clinic, you should ask why. That means you're missing some. So in that respect, I think for a family medicine and a family practitioner, you should pick up the subtle symptoms, and it is worthwhile to treat these patients early so that, you know, it's no point when they are really bad that you have nothing more to offer to them. I think this is my first time at this conference. I should really appreciate and admire how well it is organized, and the topics which have been picked are of importance to family practitioners, general practitioners of all, you know, of all interests. Suppose somebody is interested in diabetes, somebody may be interested in other aspects. So it is well arranged, and the speakers are. I found that many of the topics discussed were in length and informative.